We all meditate. Every person who says, I don't know how to meditate, if you know how to worry, you know how to meditate. Not all of us will pray all the time, but we all think all the time. And the Lord wants us to turn our thinking into meditation upon Him. Now, sometimes it's not easy to meditate. Now, before I talk about the meditation, let me correct something. Today in our culture, the topic of meditation has become extremely popular through yoga, I have it on my phone, Breathe app. Just during worship, it showed up, Breathe. I was like, what was I doing up to this point? What was I not breathing? And then it says, breathe deeply. And so there's this thing in our culture. It's put on our phones, the importance of conscious breathing and all kinds of, channeling all kinds of energy. And most of that stuff is purely demonic. The reason why is because the meditation New Age presents is all about emptying yourself. The meditation the scripture talks about 23 times is all about filling yourself. Meditation the world talks about is all about detaching from the reality. Meditation God talks about is always attaching to His presence, His promise, and His power. The meditation in here is always passive. Christian meditation is always aggressive. It's a warfare. Meditation, you don't see meditation when you sit and you just chill. That's not meditation. Not the kind of world we live in. The kind of world we live, scripture talks about meditation. You take your thoughts captive. It talks about think on these things. That's aggressive. That's intentional. That's actually not trying to think about nothing. That's trying to think about something. So that's completely different. And that's why this meditation can get you demons. This meditation gets you miracles. This meditation, it says, He meditates on Him day and night, and He will be like a tree planted by the rivers of water. The book of the law shall not depart from your mouth, but meditate in it day and night, and you will make your way successful, and you will have good success. This meditation produces miracles in partnership with the Holy Spirit.